voice, but privately they will put it a little bit differently. And I think you're going to start to see that battle play out here. I mean, it already is.
It's right.
Go ahead. Thank you, Casey. Tom Brokaw joins us with his thoughts on the ongoing government shutdown. Plus, in a newly divided Congress, Mitch McConnell has largely stayed on the sidelines. We're going to talk to the politics editor for the New York Times Magazine, who just profiled the Senate.